And luckily, not only did we figure out how to make Coca-Cola, but we know how to make beer. Yeah! Now, some of you might know that beer usually takes a long time. You put it in bottles and brew it and let it ferment, but nah, we're done with that. Show us, Maestro, how we make it instantaneously here at UC Davis. There we go.